international commerce and all, but the war was going on, and it was to get the troops moved around. I mean, they had their own ships that done some of that, but the ship, most of the ships was chartered through the Maritime Service Commission. We had the troop ships, we had the freight ships, you know, generals, just all kind of ships. We didn't have any warships, but we had the guns and things mounted on the ships.
Was that standard, or was that because it was a time of war?
Oh, that was time of war, yeah. Those ships, you wouldn't find them guns and things on the foredeck or in the aft and the poop deck, too.